Video 8. How to cut the object. In this video, I will show you how to cut objects in Allplan. To cut objects, select Cut with Element command on the toolbar. Select the position of the door you want to cut. This position will separate other objects. Similarly, select all the locations you need to cut. Press Escape to exit the command. Then select the command on the toolbar. It's the letter X. Delete. Then select Unnecessary Objects. Then choose to leave. View the operations performed on the display screen. Similar to other positions. After finishing cutting all objects, it is displayed on the screen. I invite you to watch the next video on how to create Arc in Allplan.